Afternoon Sketch by Phyllis Levin. There is nothing she wants to do, nothing she wants to say, but a late summer bud catches her eye, and the clank of an iron gate quickens her heart. She will sit here for now and feel very little. She will look many years at the same shade of sorrow. It is enough, more than enough.